very, very rough day. I started hysterically crying. I happened to have my phone on me at the time. So I took a picture. I took a few pictures, not that many. I was sitting on the couch and breathing and trying to get through it, looking at the picture, and I just thought, you know, I think that it would help someone in need and like speak to someone, just saying to them that they're not alone. You're amazing.